lunchtime came today. My favorite place was just too far away. Wendy's was crowded, and so was Mickey D's. And that truck stop cafe was infested with bees. And I cried out, "Lord, won't you help me, please?" And I saw where it was battered fried chicken with a roll on the side, a little bowl of coleslaw and a bed of fries. I was so excited that I shouted for joy. I made a quick U-turn and put my foot to the floor. I was gonna have a burger, but I deserved something more, like some fries and some coleslaw, battered fried chicken today. Now, Baptist can have revival on that. I walked into that restaurant. A red-headed woman said, "Honey, what do you want?" I looked around at people just like me, folks who want greasy poultry at a reasonable fee. And I thought to myself, is this how heaven will be? So I told her, I want battered fried chicken with a roll on the side, a little bowl of coleslaw and a bed of fries. Grease was rolling down my chin and hitting the floor. I had barely tasted it before I'd ordered some more. Then I realized what God made chickens for: to be served with fries and with coleslaw. It's battered fried chicken today. All that wasted time that I spent on burgers and fries, when there's something so divine as chicken batter fries. Here's the sad part. Well, I went back to the place. My heart was broken and the smile left my face. The windows were boarded, the plastic chicken was gone. I cried out, "Lord, tell me what has gone wrong." It's the reason I wrote such a sad, sad song. But I still remember that battered fried chicken with a roll on the side, a little bowl of coleslaw on a bed of fries. I went and had a pizza, but it wasn't the same. The chicken and the coleslaw were calling my name. I know I gotta let it go, but I always remember the fries and the coleslaw.